Okay, everyone, welcome back to another video. Today's video is going to be my 2022 Christmas haul. This is actually the second time I'm filming this video because I ran out of storage on the first video. So I'm a little annoyed that I have to redo it, but I'm going to redo it in a different way. I'm going to be moving around quite a bit, but yeah, I had a good Christmas. I was with Corey and Brayden and his mom, Corey's mom. And on Christmas Eve, we always do Christmas on Christmas Eve. And then on Christmas Day, we just watched Christmas movies. And it was a nice Christmas, got some nice stuff. And I just wanted to show what I got for Christmas. Some early stuff I got early on before Christmas, I got a Switch from Corey and Brayden, and I've been playing that. I play Friday the 13th, the game, a lot, and I've been wanting another Switch because I gave mine to Corey a while ago, and it's a nice blue one, so I just wanted to show you that. Some other early gifts I got from, I follow an Instagram account called Hot Senior Pups on Instagram, and unfortunately, the dog that I follow passed away on December 12th. His name was Stan, and he was a senior puppy. He was 19 years old, and they had merchandise, and I got this before he passed, but I did get a mug, and that is Stan on there, and he was adorable, and I was really sad when he passed, but hey, he was 19 years old, so he lived a long life, so I just wanted to support and honor him by getting a mug of him. They should still have merchandise on their Instagram account, and I just got a mug. I don't drink out of stuff like this. I just have it displayed next to my pal, which was my senior dog, dog print of him. I have this next to my paw print of my pal. So it was really sad, but I wanted to get it to support Stan, and I really liked watching his live videos with his owner on Instagram, and I still watch their live videos. And lots of candy. We got these at the gas station. We saw these Sour Patch Kids Cole black raspberry candies. I've been having teeth problems, so I do want to try them, but these look interesting, so we got those. Got a bunch of other candies in my stocking and stuff, and hot chocolate and stuff like that, so that's cool. Another early gift was from my friend Samantha on Facebook and Instagram. Known her for a couple years now, and more than a couple, but she wanted to get me something for Christmas, which you totally did not have to do that. And if you know me, my favorite Disney character is the Evil Queen from Snow White, which is my favorite Disney movie of all time. I did watch the movie for the anniversary. I just love that movie so much. Always have, and just never gets old for me. And she got me this mug or cup of the Evil Queen. And when I say the Evil Queen, I'm talking about the animated Evil Queen. I do love Regina from Once Upon a Time. And it's really cool. It says Evil Queen, Sour Apple, Fairest of Them All, 100 calories, natural, all natural flavors, poison apple water with a hint of Evil Queen. So there's the front. I'm not sure if you had this made or whatever, but it's really cool. Then on the back, it says, Mirror, Mirror on the Wall, who's the fairest one of all? Who's the fairest of them all? It's Magic Mirror on the Wall, but oh well, I'm picky about that kind of stuff. Then it says Evil Facts, serving size 1 apple, amount of servings, calories 100, ingredients, poison apple, evil stepmother, huntsman, magic mirror, and dagger. Then there's a little image of the old hag and the poison apple on the barcode. So that's really cool. Like I said about my stand mug, I don't usually drink out of this stuff. I just use it for display. You can drink out of it. See, it's in there. But I just use it for display. And it's really cool, so it will go with my other Evil Queen items. And speaking of the Evil Queen, another gift from another friend, my friend Amy, also on Facebook and Instagram, wanted to send me a gift. It was a total surprise. And she got me a Christmas ornament of the Evil Queen. Really cool. I've been wanting this for a while. I have a Cruella and Maleficent ornament like this. So they're my top three Disney villains. Evil Queen, Maleficent, and Cruella de Vil. And this is really cool. I probably won't take her out of the box. But I like how it says Evil Queen on the box. And yeah, so that's really cool as well. Then there's the back as well. And one more early Christmas gift is this. I got it. Corey gave it to me the night before Christmas Eve. He couldn't wrap it, and it is a Life, Beauty, and the Beast magazine, and it's really cool. It just goes through all the different versions of Beauty and the Beast, from Disney's versions, the original fairy tales, and then it goes through other fairy tales as well. And Beauty and the Beast is my third favorite Disney movie after Sleeping Beauty and Snow White, or Snow White and Sleeping Beauty. And it's just such a beautiful movie. Obviously, I'm talking about the animated movie, but I did enjoy the 2017 live action movie too. And I did watch on Disney Plus the 30th anniversary special. It was okay. I do like that Paige O'Hara, who voiced Belle, and Richard White, who voiced Gaston, and Alan Menken, who is the composer, music person, were involved with it. And, it was okay. It wasn't bad. But I did watch it, and I did like how they honored the animated movies the best they could. So, really cool magazine. It will go on my Beauty and the Beast shelf once I redo that shelf eventually. And then I did get some character shirts from, Tammy, Corey's mom. And, I did get Star Wars Grogu shirts. Grogu is obviously my favorite Mandalorian character, which is really cool. There's that one, just says Star Wars. And then I got another Grogu one, which is this one. It just says Star Wars Grogu the Mandalorian, with a really cute Grogu image on there. He's so adorable. Can't wait to see him season 3. And then my second favorite Disney villain is Maleficent, and I got this really cool Maleficent shirt. And when I say Maleficent, I'm talking about the animated Maleficent. I don't like Angelina Jolie's live action Maleficent, really. That's just my opinion. But this is a really cool animated Maleficent shirt. And I'll be wearing that. My first Maleficent shirt. And I got this Princess Leia shirt. One thing I can always count on with Corey's mom is her getting me Leia shirts. I have a bunch of Leia shirts. I don't have any Padme shirts, unfortunately. I really want a Padme shirt. She's my first favorite Star Wars character. Leia is my second. And unfortunately, tomorrow is, yes, the death anniversary of Carrie Fisher. It's really sad, but I do always post about it on my Instagram, so look for that on my Instagram post tomorrow. But this is it says Resist, and this is a really nice Leia shirt, so yes, so I miss Carrie Fisher. And then also from Corey's mom and her boyfriend, and we have one of these, but it's a Snuggle Buddy, and you can heat it up in the microwave, and it's warm, and you can cuddle with it and lay on it. And we have one, but it's on its way out, and it's a sloth, and it's really cool and soft, so need a new one of these. So it looks like they got that at TJ Maxx, so that's really cool. So another thing, in my stocking, I got this Stranger Things mug, season 4. I'm a little annoyed because my favorite character Nancy isn't on it, but I might steal Corey's because she's on his. But it's still really cool. At least I don't think she's on here. Nope, I don't see Nancy, unfortunately, or Jonathan, who's my second favorite character. But it's still pretty cool. I did enjoy Stranger Things as a show. And then also from Corey's mom, I've been wanting this actually to use, and it's the Star Wars and Mandalorian Grogu original phone and controller holder, and it's just, it holds your phone, and I use my legs usually when I'm laying down to hold something, so this will come in good use. It's really cute. It's this Grogu. I've actually been wanting this for a while. I always saw it at Target and stuff like that, but just passed on it because it was a little too much. But it's really cute. So there's that. And then also from Corey's mom, she got us a lot of stuff. Got some Star Wars books. Got this 2,500 questions obsessed with Star Wars question book. You can ask questions and answer them, and it's really cool. You know, really cool to know your Star Wars knowledge. So, and there's the back of that. And then this one is really cool. Because I do like these kind of books, and it's the new edition, Star Wars character encyclopedia, and, just goes over all the, Star Wars characters. Unfortunately, Padme is only on the back. There she is right there in her Tatooine outfit, but Leia is on the front. And let's find a couple characters. Which, first of all, they go over, like, every character, first of all, I'm looking for, okay, so there's Padme, there's a page on Padme right there, I'm showing you her first because she's my favorite, so, but there she is, then, then there's Leia, my second favorite. And then they go into all the characters. And then there's Palpatine, my third favorite character. And they even go into, which a character I was really surprised to see in here because they ignore him a lot, was Supreme Snoke. But they even added him in there, which I was a huge Snoke fan, but Rise of Skywalker kind of ruined him for me by making him a clone and a puppet to Palpatine. But he's still really cool in The Last Jedi and Force Awakens. But it's just such a cool book. You can spend really hours reading this and looking at pictures and stuff like that. So there's that. And then she also did get some sweatshirts. She got this North Face Pride flag sweatshirt for obvious reasons. And then got more sweatshirts. She got this one for me, which is really cool and nice. And obviously I'm in New York here and it's really cold in the winter. And got this really nice, another North Face sweatshirt. And it's just all blue. And then she got me some pajama pants, which never can have enough pajama pants. So, they just have Christmas trees and trucks on them. So, there's that. And then, that's really it. And she did, I don't want to knock down, get us a bunch of candy, in this bag, you know, so I, we all made our own stockings this year, so got, like, Sour Patch Kids, Christmas book thing, like, it's just a little comic book, I can't find my stockings, I'm just gonna show you Corey's mug that he got with Nancy right there on it. It's not mine, but he doesn't care if I take it. And then got a bunch of candy canes and chocolate coins. And I made my own stocking this year with the Grinch. It's not the greatest, but I can't find it right now, so I'm not gonna show it. So we came home and we did Christmas Eve on Christmas as well, and I got a bunch of Funko Pops and stuff like that. First, I got these from Corey and Brayden, Popsies. They are made by Funko of Belle, Belle was my second favorite Disney princess, obviously after Snow White. And they are, I'm probably not going to open them, but they just pop up little quotes inside. This one says, find the beauty inside. And this one says, royal besties. And they're really cute. There's so many other characters of these. I think there's the Beast one as well. But there's those. And then in this box, oh, here's my stocking. So it's not the best, but that's supposed to be the Grinch. And that's supposed to be Max when he's as the reindeer. Not the best, but got some more candy, Grinch kisses. And then got Whoppers here. And got this hot chocolate mini marshmallow. And got a bunch of hot chocolate. Just gonna put it in that bag. And got National Lampoon's Christmas Vacation chocolate bar. Really cool. Didn't watch this movie this year, but it's still not too late, so. And what else? And also got, and got Kit Kats as well. That's in the stocking as well. Also got, gift cards and money as well, so I'll be using those. But from Aunt Funko, Corey, and got this little toothpaste holder as well. And from Funko, Corey got me some gifts. And he got some plushes of Disney characters that I've been wanting. Well, one I've been wanting, but he got some more. We'll start off with the one I've been wanting, which was the Evil Queen. I saw this at Five Below, and I thought it was a Funko Shop exclusive, but I guess not, but I wanted it, so obviously because it's the Evil Queen, so she's very cute, so got that one. Also got my second favorite, Maleficent. I got Ursula, which is my eighth favorite Disney villain. I know she seems pretty low on the list, but I do like Ursula as a villain. I think there's a Queen of Hearts one too. And he got me Belle. This is my second one. I already have this one, but I don't complain when I get doubles of some things because still thoughtful, and she's still cute, and I can put her somewhere else as well. So there's that. And I'll save that for last. Got some Funko Pops. Oh, another early gift was this. I've been collecting the Star Wars, the Power of the Galaxy Amazon exclusive Funko Pops. And there's only a few I want. And in the waves so far, there are Padme, Leia, Jyn Erso, Rey's coming out, and then Ahsoka. And then they did Sabine Wren as well. Well, I got Leia. A little bit tired of this outfit just because they use this outfit so much for Leia, the New Hope outfit, but I do want to get Rey and Jyn Erso next, so they're Amazon exclusive, so I had to have Leia, so she was also early. And then this Funko Pop is not early, but Funko exclusive. They did a whole wave of these, as you can see on the back. Can you guess which one I got? It's the Disney Villains Train. And there's the back. There's Maleficent, Captain Hook, Cruella, Ursula, and Evil Queen. And, of course, I had to get the Evil Queen because it completes my Snow White set until the poster comes out, which they are making a poster one, which I'm going to do a video of. And so she's pretty cute in there in her Evil Queen in a cart, in her Poison Apple cart. I would like the whole set, but I just don't have room for the whole set. So, obviously, the Evil Queen was a must-have for me. And then another, I'll save that one for last as well. Another Funko Pop is I do collect all of the Beauty and the Beast Pops as well. And I got this bell, Winter Bell, that I need. I do have the Amazon exclusive diamond one, but I needed the regular one as well. So she's pretty cute. I love Belle. And then this one was for free, I guess. Kronk from Emperor's New Groove. Excuse me. From Emperor's New Groove. So that's pretty cool. It's a good movie. Not my favorite movie, but it's still pretty cool. And it's a Wondrous Convention Limited Edition 2022. So there is Kronk. And then this one, I'm going to open on camera because I already have this one, but I wanted another one because it's such a beautiful pop, and it's the Evil Queen pop from the Disney Villain line. And I'm just gonna open her up now because I'm here and might as well do it. And I wanna show you just the details on her. Put her there right now so I can close the box. I wanted another one to open, but oops, is that smudge? Okay. And one detail I love about this pop is the cape. I love how it's flowing. The colors are movie accurate. I love the bird. I did a review on this, so shouldn't spend too much time on it. And it's just overall a great pop. And it is a 2022 edition. And I just wanted another. I usually don't get two of the same pops, but this one was just for, I just had to get it because the shoes are movie accurate colors, the tassels are, and just such a nice pop. So there was that. And then the last thing I got, since I didn't get the train pop set, only got the Evil Queen, I did get the train pop fleece blanket that has all the villains on it, and it has the Evil Queen on it, Maleficent, Ursula. It's supposed to have Cruella on it and Captain Hook on it, but I guess not because there's probably not enough room on it. But it does have Ursula, Maleficent, and the Evil Queen on it. So yeah, so I'll probably be using this. So really cool. So that is my Christmas haul. Let me know what you guys did for your Christmas. Did you spend it with family? Did you spend it with friends? Did you get everything you wanted or most what you wanted? And stuff like that. So, thank you for watching. Please subscribe to my channel. Stay tuned for my Instagram post because I will be posting a lot of this on Instagram. And until the next video, I will see you guys later. Okay, bye.